So now we are going to see Husserl and Husserl covers. The problem one, for a given Boolean function, obtain the Husserl free circuit. For a given Boolean function, function is given, for that we have to create a Husserl free circuit. Step one is K-map. We should convert this function, Boolean function, into K-map. Four variables, so four variable K-map I am taking. All been done, so these positions are 1. Rest are zeros. Now grouping. So we have learned that to create a Husserl free circuit, all the ones should be mapped. All the ones you should not see the K-map conditions, means the redundant groups also can be used here. Okay, so in that case, this is one pair, this is one pair, this is one pair. Okay, if it is a normal K-map, only three pairs are possible, but the circuit should be Husserl free, so that two more pairs you have to make. This is one pair, this is another pair. Okay, so totally 5 pairs. Step 2, K-map simplification. So this pair I am taking now, this pair. My y is equal to a bar, b bar, and here c bar getting cancelled, so d term will be there. Okay, next, this pair I am making, this pair. So this side, b bar will get cancelled, so a bar and cd plus next. This pair I am making. This pair means A bar B and here D bar. Okay. This pair means A bar. So B and CD plus last one, this pair AB. Here says C bar. So D is the answer. This is our Y. Next is step 3. Step 3 is Husserl free circuit. Step 3 is Husserl free circuit. Here we have 4 inputs. So we will take A, B, C, D. Okay. A and A bar, B and B bar, C and C bar, D and D bar. Okay. Now my first term is A bar, B bar, D. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 product terms are there. So I need 5 and 8. I need 5 AND gate. Okay, so first AND gate inputs are A bar, B bar, D bar. A bar, B bar, so D.
A bar, B bar, D.
Second is A bar, C, D. Third is A bar, B, C. ये बिग, ओके. सो नाउ नेक्स्ट व्हाट आई शुड यूज, और गेट. सो माय y इज इक्वल टू a बार b बार d प्लस a बार c d प्लस a बार b c प्लस b c d प्लस a b d. In the first step, we are converting Boolean function into K-map. Four variable K-map. So four variable function, four variable K-map I am taking. So K-map is ready. Now we have to group it. This pair is possible. This pair is possible. Then in all the four corners I have one. So I will make corner quad. I will make corner quad. And this one is also there. I will take pair again. Okay. So I got one quad and three pairs. If it is a normal K-map, which will not be there, which should not be considered, this pair should not be considered, right? Because both the ones are used, so this is redundant group. But here to get a Hausdorff-free circuit, we have to use this pair also. Okay. Step two, K-map simplification. My y is equal to. So this is my y that I will convert into Hausdorff-free circuit in third step. So four input a bar, b bar, c bar, d bar. I have only four times, so four AND gates. First time B bar. Next is A bar, B, C, A. C D bar. Okay. Now OR gate. Y is equal to B bar plus A bar B C plus A C bar D bar plus A bar C D bar. We have to consider the redundant group also. Normally in K-map redundant group we will not consider, but to get a Hausdorff-free circuit, that redundant must be considered. So all the possible groups should be made to get Hausdorff-free circuit. Okay.